Here he goes, winding up with a shot, and... Oh! The cannon has fired and hit Sterling directly to the face!
We clocked that at a stunning 100...